Natural disasters. What are natural disasters? A natural disaster is the negative impact following the actual occurrence of a natural hazard in the event that it significantly harms a community. It usually leaves behind some economic harm in addition to the potential for loss of life or property damage. Types of natural disasters: volcanic eruption, avalanche, earthquake, tsunami, flood, drought, landslide, thunderstorm, tornado, wildfire, cyclone. Volcanic eruption. Openings in the Earth's crust called volcanoes allow lava, gases, and ash to escape. We refer to this as a volcanic eruption when these elements escape from the hole in the planet's surface. Avalanche. A massive mass of snow that is tumbling, sliding, or flowing is an avalanche. Snow makes up the majority of avalanches, and they differ from other landslides in terms of their natural properties. Earthquake. When the tectonic plates of the Earth shift suddenly and violently, earthquakes result. The Earth's surface may be extremely shaken as these plates unexpectedly slide past one another. Tsunami. Massive waves called tsunamis are caused by geological behavior. Both earthquakes and underwater volcanic eruptions, which can result in seismic waves propagating across the ocean, are the usual causes of these waves. Flood. Any sort of flooding that starts within 6 hours of a period of heavy rain or another water-related source is referred to as a flash flood. Major storms are frequently accompanied by flash floods. Drought. The term drought refers to a prolonged period of time during which drier than normal circumstances cause a shortage of water or other problems involving water. Landslide. Any substantial flow of rock or debris down a slope is referred to as a landslide. Unfortunately, landslides can cause a significant amount of damage depending on their size and are relatively common in some regions of the world. Thunderstorm. A thunderstorm is a specific kind of storm that develops in the troposphere as a result of intense, wet convection. When these storms produce lightning and thunder, they are classified as thunderstorms. Tornado. A column of air that is rapidly rotating is what is known as a tornado. They originate at the base of a cumulonimbus cloud type, and they can produce wind speeds of hundreds of miles per hour. Wildfire. Wildfires, which are unintentional and uncontrolled fires that break out in grasslands, prairies, or forests, are a growing danger to our way of life. Wildfires are common in extremely dry regions of the earth. Cyclone. Cyclone is a large air mass that rotates around a strong center of low atmospheric pressure, counterclockwise in the northern hemisphere and clockwise in the southern hemisphere. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support.